Throw a boulder. Shouldn't be too hard.
This Graug should get the Overlord's attention, and that will get the War Chiefs.
Where? Ah, there. Alright, killed the enemies while mounted on a Graug. Don't much care about the alert level at this point. Keep doors on the other side of this one. Got it. Knock, knock. Hey, he's a mystic, which means I need him for a quest.
Ranger, prepare yourself, coward.
Wow, that was fast. Gotcha.
You fight for the right lord. At your command, my lord. On my lord. On my way, sir.
Very nice. And then that guy is terrified, so he's an easy catch. If you would kindly infiltrate that guy. While I'm here, I might as well do that bit. Well, bad luck, Bruce.
It's not my fault. It's his fault. Always has been. Let's start the show. I'm a wonderful.
Such a pitiful end to him.
Why won't you face me?
There we go. Monument smashed. Massacre the Brickmakers.
Destroy their industry, and the War Chief will come to see what can be rebuilt.
There's another group of three. One to go. Hork the Torch has arrived. Beast fodder.
I serve the bright lord.
Possessive Master. Hey. Skill point. New warlord. Captain. Infiltrate that guy. Since the fighting pits are right here. Hey. Speaking of which, how's my gear doing? Recruit an assassin, recruit a marksman, recruit a tank, recruit a beastmaster. Recruit an orc from the mystic that is 55 or higher. Well, that's not gonna happen. Did not realize that forging gems was a thing. Gem forger ability. Achievement unlocked. Thank you. Master Forger. All right. Whoop. Get that real quick. Now I will be getting significantly more XP.
You're in for it now. Get him in the gaps like that. What was that?
There we go. Got another gem, which is nice. Got another gem, which is nice. Whew. Okay, conquer that. Must control all four fortresses before I can do that. Draw out War Chief by killing warriors on a Karagor. What's this? Must unlock ground drain skill. Okay. I can do that. Draw out the Iron Mount by freeing Karagors, then dominate him. Got it.
One of my ancient war chiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Karagors on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Ulugs. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Oh. And one more. All right, those ones are closer. Iron Mount has arrived. Fiery Dark Berserker.
Finest catagals, bred and trained for hunting and war. Whoever set those catagals free will surely be their next meal.
Soft-headed. Come on, give me the atom. Shadow Mount. Mounted execution. I think he might have noticed me. All right, and there's three. Fear of execution. Decapitated. Arrow proof. What?
Playtime will be agony for you now, sweetness.
Terrified of spiders. Unfortunately, my spider summon is not available. Oop, wrong guy. Enraged by weakness. You know what? I don't care about the ground dominate. Ah, dang it. Okay, yeah, it would have just given me a gem, but I do need to do that to get that gold trophy. I forgot about that for a moment. How to knock him down non-lethally.
The Iron Mount was more beast than Uruk, but a beast is what I needed in a savage war against Sauron. As one of my war chiefs, the Iron Mount had instincts that fell in line with my refined strategies.
Grab war chief by killing his warriors while mounted. Okay, that's easy enough.
Mounted, we will carve through the war chief's forces. Speed is our ally, and his doom.
Oh, look, there's one. Oh, wait, nope, those aren't Karagors. Are those Karagors? Those are Karagors. I think it might have been a Karagor.
Check that out.
Ah, there's one. Arrowproof, huh?
You wanted a fight? Well, here it is, dead man!
Beastproof and arrowproof, okay. Purified. Disabled fire spouts. Betrayal. They can do that on their own. Alright, I haven't captured that area. I do have that one. I do have that one. Okay, so. Just a matter of taking over the fortress now. That happened. Ooh, what's that? It appears to be a trap. I'm perfectly adequate at walking into traps.
Where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his
Hem. Pin 3 enemies. Ugh. And one more. Eh, whatever, I don't actually care. I've been running roughshod over this base this whole time. Nice. Poisonous feral berserker. And epic. Alright. Go grab this legendary cloak of some sort. Terrorize 5 enemies. I can do that. Use consume, drain, and 3. There. Change out the ring. Use consume 3 times. One more. Whoop. One more hit to go. Consume. And done. Probably just have the kill a captain one on, since the other option is something that's completely impossible for me. Recruit someone who's 40 or higher, terrorize 5. Alright, I can terrorize 5. Recruit an orc 55, that's impossible. And assassin, that's 40 or higher. Crusader, slayer, that's 40 or higher. Execute 3. Alright, I can do that. Whoop, hi. Deathbone is certainly a name. Oop, wrong guy. Health kit, thank you. What? Frostproof. Hey! Sword challenge complete. Enraged by mortal wounds. All right, fine then. Come on, just trying to get around. Thank you. Nice. And sword get. Disabled farsight archers. Kill an enemy while might is full. Well, that's easy. Hmm. All right. Level 40 tank, level 20 dark, level 40 assassin, kill while might is full. All right.
That war chief is no more.
And yet, as you always point out, Mordor will be a thousand more.
I hope the second might bar doesn't count towards that total. It probably does. All right. That probably should have been enough. Yeah. Crude Slayer, that's 20, level 40 or higher. Okay. War Chief has just had a trap. I don't care. Just gonna take the fortress and be done with it. Don't need any upgrades. The siege part isn't the hard one. It's the actually killing the overlord. Assassin, I should take him.
Forging steel and feeding flames. You think your piddling little band of traitors can defeat us? Time to earn our keep.
Far as I'm concerned, you don't need machines to wage war. All you need is a strong sword arm and not to be too squeamish.
Yeah!
Nothing worth. Mine.
For the bright lord, you will fight.
We will conquer Sauron.
If I must.
Hey, sword upgrade. Slayer that's level 55. Assassin that's level 40. Dark Tribe level 20, Tank level 40, Beastmaster level 40, Mystic level 55. Oh, hi. Hi.
Flailing that useless blade of yours around, my troops will be ripping yours to shreds.
Come on, Tark. Time to show you how we hold our ground.
Ah, I could have used that guy. Do I have to go over there before you'll all just stop bleeding out for no reason? Well, at least the more of you die, the more will spawn for me to take over. Alright, what's this purple thing? Ooh, it's a purple ring. Can always use a legendary piece of equipment. Fine. My health, thank you. Alright, how am I supposed to kill those things anyway? Well, that's wonderful. All right, trying this again.